Hi friends. Welcome to a new learning video on Pharmaguideline. In this video, we will discuss why analytical method validation is required in pharmaceuticals. Analytical method validation is a critical process in the field of pharmaceutical analysis. It involves a series of experiments and evaluations to demonstrate the suitability, accuracy, and reliability of an analytical method for its intended use. This video explores the importance of analytical method validation in the pharmaceutical industry and why it is a necessary step in ensuring the quality and safety of pharmaceutical products. Ensuring accuracy and reliability. Analytical method validation is essential to ensure that the test results obtained from the method are accurate and reliable. Pharmaceutical products must meet stringent quality standards, and reliable analytical methods are crucial for assessing their quality attributes. Validation provides assurance that the methods used to analyze the products are capable of producing accurate and consistent results, thereby ensuring the reliability of the data generated. Assessing precision and repeatability. Another important aspect of method validation is evaluating the precision and repeatability of an analytical method. Precision refers to the ability of the method to provide consistent results under different conditions, while repeatability measures the variation when the same sample is analyzed multiple times. By conducting method validation, scientists can determine the level of precision and repeatability, ensuring that the method delivers reliable and consistent results. Regulatory compliance. Analytical method validation is a regulatory requirement in the pharmaceutical industry. Regulatory agencies, such as the FDA and EMA, require pharmaceutical companies to validate analytical methods used for quality control and release testing. Compliance with these regulations is crucial to demonstrate the safety, efficacy, and quality of pharmaceutical products. Validated methods provide the necessary evidence to meet regulatory standards and ensure compliance with industry guidelines. Identifying and controlling sources of error. Method validation helps in identifying and controlling potential sources of error or variability in the analytical process. It allows scientists to evaluate factors such as specificity, sensitivity, linearity, and robustness, which are critical for accurate and reliable analysis. By understanding these factors, scientists can optimize the method and ensure its suitability for routine use, reducing the risk of erroneous results and improving overall data quality. Scientific evidence of method suitability. Analytical method validation provides scientific evidence of method suitability. It involves the collection and analysis of data to demonstrate that the method meets predefined acceptance criteria. This evidence is crucial for internal quality control, external audits, and regulatory inspections, as it demonstrates that the analytical method is fit for its intended purpose. Validated methods instill confidence in the accuracy and reliability of the data generated, contributing to the overall safety and efficacy of pharmaceutical products. By validating methods, scientists can have confidence in the data generated, enhance regulatory compliance, and ensure the safety and efficacy of pharmaceutical products. The stringent validation process serves as a cornerstone of quality assurance, contributing to the overall success and integrity of the pharmaceutical industry. Like this video and share it with your friends and colleagues. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and also hit the bell icon to get regular updates. Thanks for watching this video.